Thank you. Thank you. I don't know. It feels good. I really didn't think about it. I really didn't prepare anything. It feels good. I'm really proud of this movie, and it's just nice that people recognize it. I mean, really, the dream come true was working with Gus Van Sant. You know, he's just the best. And when I'm in film school now, and when I think of the movies that I want to, the kind of movies I want to make, I think of Gus's movies. So.